Somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah. We bless God for another year again. My name is our pastor, Peter Aderemisola Adedeji, the regional evangelist for RCCG Region 34. This is an opportunity again to send greetings to our daddy in the Lord, Pastor E. Adeboye, the general overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God. And the theme for this year says, the siege is over. So we are using this opportunity to invite everyone to be partakers in this special program that's coming up right from December 6th to 11th, Saturday of the year 2021. We thank God that this program already coming right from the year 1998. And up to today, we have never tired of running the program. Even God has been strengthening our daddy. He has been increasing the wisdom in order to make many people in the whole world to be part of this blessing. So for you, maybe the first time of hearing this publicity, we are using the opportunity just to invite you to come and be partaker in this program so you can be blessed. And you can even tell every other person very close to you, maybe they have some problem they have been carrying about, maybe barrenness of life, maybe poverty of life, maybe either they remain stagnant in one way or another. Whatever may be the area of their problem, I can assure you, immediately they attend this program, their problem shall be over. Because the team say the siege is over. Every siege in your life, any kind, I pray unto you today with the power of Almighty God that rests upon our daddy, G.O. Adeboye, the general overseer of the Redemption of God, I can see that problem shall never repeat itself in your life anymore. So thereby, I use opportunity to invite you. And the region where I belong to, by the grace of God, we run a special program, monthly program, tag, with what they call Wind of Change. And it has been a source of blessing to many people, not only even as Asaba, where we reside, even to many people that have been connected with us, even beyond the nation. Many people have been sharing testimony concerning it. So we run this program every second Sunday of the month. So thereby, please, and then comments by 2 p.m. If you can be connected to us, if you cannot come here physically, you can be connected to us. And I know your life shall never remain the same. How that giving this vision to is our pastor in charge of the region, Pastor Olufemi Olumide, and God have been using him with the all anointed men of God tremendously. Don't miss this opportunity. Please come over. Your life shall never remain the same. I want to see you there, and I will welcome you. God bless you in Jesus' name. We are greeting our Daddy G.O. through the venue of RTM. I want to advise you and encourage you to be via to this RTM. So as you are viewing it, many messages that are going to serve as a source of blessing to your life and to your ministry, to your career, but that can be found there. So please don't miss it. Please keep on watching the RTM, and then you remain as a blessed person. God bless you as you are watching it.